forget his name, I ain't got an ounce to go on to.
Where are we today, man?
Well, how is that?
Lowe's water today.
Heading towards Lowe's water.
Bit stormy overnight, so as you can see, but some of the roads are a bit wet. And we're expecting some of the fields to be wet. But, sun's coming out.
Yeah.
Clouds lifting off the top of the fells. But it's quite a nice day for it.
It is.
Cooler than yesterday.
Here we are, Lowe's water.
Wow.
It's only a small hill.
A little bit of a humpity hump.
Yeah, it looks bigger than it is. I'll tell you that. I'll let you know when we get to the top.
This is our start of our ascent. I don't know quite how we're both feeling. Maybe we're a bit tired. We're going alright. We're getting there. We'll get up there quite easily.
Which way to go?
Up.
Up, yeah. We're going up.
Melbrook. I don't quite know how it's pronounced, but for reference purposes, this here is Lowe's water. This here is Crummock water. If anyone's interested, there's a walk there that takes you up over Norman Whiteside that Mr. Phil Barnes took us on, which is quite a lovely walk actually. So we won't slag him off, which contact Phil Barnes at philbarnes.co.uk. Phil.mardarsbarnes at hotmail.com. I'll give you directions. But for now, we're going to finish this one. Hopefully. We've done the worst Trifan style scramble up. So who will quite a lot further behind us originally? But we don't like to rush the moment. So hopefully this should be the last push. And quite an easy scramble up. So let's see how we get on. Almost there. Just gotta get up to the top of here. He's probably thinking about a picture. He's always thinking about pictures. And we will get on our way. To put a stone on top of each just in case. Oh, wow. I'll have to put a stone on all of them. through boggy terrain. We're in the left boob, the right boob. I think Phil's just a bit of a pervert and everything reminds him of boobs. That's... Well, sometimes, you know, you don't have the right bra on and you do a lot of exercise, things happen, alright? Stay close to the heather, I don't know. Boobs. And yeah, started to rain. Real late same coat with a different colour, the same pants on, the same bag. It's like a we dress the same appreciation. Other point to point, so I apologise, is it's now turned intermittent weather, which may distort all views in front of the camera. ladies.
Probably fall over now.
There, the stream looks kind of tiny, like you could just step over the thing, but again, that might all change when we get down here. Then up there, there's a little bridge where we get a wonderful view of a beautiful waterfall. Oh, wind's back. We can go on this one. That one. I don't know if we did it. We just didn't film it in case we fell in. Far, KO4. We just crossed this. We just need to get up. Cross there. Down there. You finished that water?
I have finished that.
Would you like to swap it for a new one? No, here! Right! So this is us coming to, what was it called, Scale Force?
Scale Force.
So, and this is the, is it the tallest?
I think I might have made that up.
Oh.
I don't know.
He just comes up with these facts and just decides, yeah, it's, I think he just does it to keep me up there. Yeah.
Might not be
biggest one in Europe this, yeah, love, you get up there, enjoy yourself.
Might not be the tallest individual. Single fall.
There it is. big. It goes right up through the trees. Oh. It's pretty spectacular. I don't know if you can see it. Wow. Have a moment. I enjoyed that. That was my favourite. It's well worth the whole walk for that one moment there. Lovely. So we're now just going to make our way back to along Crummock Water. Down and along. From up there.
It seems to stay to the left of this deck.
It starts in it and it's going through these bushes. might be a stepping stone experience, isn't it? I missed the stepping stones, that's what that noise was. Look at that. See if my swim fares better. Oh, it's showing off. Nearly there. That's where we went today. We climbed up there, along there. Elbrick, along there. To the waterfall over there. That's Froggy Wirrium. Ta-da! Almost there. We'll have that done by what?
Done.
3, 4?
Yeah.
Can't wait.
I've got it.
Look at that.
Nearly at the water. Well,
this is our low level bit.
It's lovely.
From the high, well.
None that. That's high enough.
High enough.
After
scrambling.
Wine. After two a pint of wine.
A
pint of wine. We're not going across that way.
No.
Oh, wait a minute, let's think about this.
Oh, the stone's there, well, it's kind of leading you.
Like, oh, but you've got to get past that now.
Oh, yeah. It's like, oh,
go on.
Get to that stone, and then you're fine. But,
anyway. That's fun. We now got water in my boots. Yeah. It was boggier than what we anticipated on that little bit. So we're going to try a little sticky out patch of land if we can and try and have some lunch in there. That's if we can get off this without drowning. We'll see. See, we just keep coming to little bits like this, they're just impossible. It's ridiculous! Blowing off. go.
So that just looks like Fleetwood Pike is on the shore of Crumlock Water.
It does, doesn't it? We're at least at the water. Water's edge now, which we've made it down. I'm just going to walk a little further, find a nice spot for lunch, and then we can eat Maggie's lovely picnic. She's made us a little packed lunch off Mags. Exciting stuff.
Yeah, here's my soggy leg.
And my soggy boots. But you know, it's all in the fun of the game, I suppose.
You go high, it's boggy. You go low, it's boggy. It's boggy.
Claiming it.
Watch this now. Some people just walk around the corner.
A school group will stand up, won't they? Yeah. Full of kids. It's quite quiet on this side of the lake. Quite young as is our own.
Absolute treat.
This is pretty spectacular. Possibly the best lunch stop ever in the history of all lunch stops.
Yeah. Lakes all around.
Okay. So we're going to climb up this and make it look like we've climbed another peak, another famous fell of the Lake District.
Last day here for the afternoon.
Yep. We just hide out now, can't we? Before we make our way back to the car. Have a little sunbathe.
Thank you. know.
So much to do.
Because of who's behind the camera.
Stop in Britain. The view speaks for itself, really. Just surrounded by the water. We've got it all to ourselves. People venture over this side of Crummock Water, so with Martin being a spaceman or something. So yeah, this is our land.
Yeah,
we've claimed this. Claim this as our own.
Yeah.
So we're just going to finish our walk. I'm going to take the rest of the route along the side of the lake. And then we'll start, shouldn't it?
Yeah.
Lovely.
Don't fall anymore.
Well,
I'll dry it off now.
Dry it off now. Boots aren't as dry, but you know, today's our last walking day.
Yeah.
That'll be good. Then we're just going to spend the day mooching around. Get off my land! Oh yeah? Go on, take a pebble from there, make sure you throw it in there. Martin's now completed the coast to coast. We'll get him a mug, a celebrative plate or something, I don't know.
I'll put a picture looking over there when you stand out there.
Shadows in the water. Making our way back. Back to the car now. See if Marty can skim a stone. Oh!
Good first one. These stones have got potential.
Oh no. Martin, let's see if we can skim a stone whilst GoProing. Probably not. No, that's the answer to that. Clouds moving along. Lovely afternoon. It's all quiet, there's only us. Not seen anybody else on this path actually, since we've been on it. It's pretty beautiful. And there's the road. Did it carry on or drop? Nearly back at the car now. That's where we climbed up this morning. This is our last views of that's it, nearly there. Back to the road. Yeah, definitely needed.
No, don't blame you.
Be hers, but someone's going to
stop. Hi, Chris.
I know. I've already told the camera about you and Chris.
Oh, have you?
And your
really?
Your love for dressing the same.
Yeah. I could go in there for a drink as well.
No, your ass is sore, isn't it?
Hey?
Your ass is sore, isn't it? You have to cut that bit out. Yeah.
Chafing.